have 8 emergency exits on board, 2 forward exit doors, 4 overway window exits, 2 rear exit doors. Locations are marked with signs that we have lights on before the alley to exit. If any evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant's commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use that life vest underneath your seat, but remove it only if told to do so. Place that vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull to tight. Once outside, you can inflate by pulling down on the rear tab or blowing into the tube at your shoulder. Lights on your shoulder, which turns on automatically once in contact with water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of life vests on exits, and flight attendants will distribute additional vests as needed. Life vests are passed by now to make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seatbacks, tray tables are in their full upright and locked position. All carried items are stowed underneath the seats in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. Flight will be announced when you flight. Smoking is never allowed in an aircraft laboratory, federal law, or if it's tampered with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector on board. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with lighting passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, and books. E-cigarettes are prohibited as well. We do have 3 lavatories on board, 1 in the forefront of the aircraft and 2 in the rear of the aircraft. Due to heightened security measures, we ask you do not stand in this forward galley area or form a line up front while waiting to use this lavatory in front. If it is occupied, please remain in your seat until it is vacant. Once again, please wait for that seatbelt sign to be turned off before you unbuckle and leave your seat. Although we don't anticipate a change in cabin pressure, should it occur, 4 oxygen masks will drop from the compartment overhead. Immediately pull down on that mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended as it activates the flow of oxygen. Remove your face covering and place that mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Mask may be secured with elastic strap. Beware that bag may not inflate, however, you will be receiving oxygen. And if you are traveling with a child or somebody needing assistance, secure yourself first and assist them. Continue wearing the mask to the life notified by one of us. And we might choose to back the mask in a direct flight over the jam, but the flight time is approximately 1 hour 43 minutes flight time, a little longer than that gate to gate. We'll be dimming the cabin lights, so if you do need additional reading light, now's the time to find that button above your head with the picture of a light bulb. And if at any time, folks, you do feel that your safety is compromised, do not hesitate to inform one of us flight attendants during flight. Seatbelts, we've been cleared for departure and enjoy the flight.